Good morning. It's May 25th, 11:39 a.m. Not quite morning, but still rather early. I edited and uploaded 3 videos today and scheduled them, so they're not public yet, but they will be tomorrow. Oh, and one of them was today. Yeah, the Target thing. And then the, I don't remember, something else. So yeah, I'm rereading Miseducation, Cameron Post's over there somewhere. And yeah, what did I want to talk about? Oh, I have a new schedule, and I think this time I'm actually going to stick with it. I'm going to upload 2 videos every day on my main channel, Veronica Nagorny, and I know, they're going to be at 11 a.m. and 3 p.m. And if I have the urge to upload a third video, that one will go up at 11 p.m. And my vlogs go up at 11:30 p.m. on my second channel every day. And gaming videos are done whenever I feel so inclined, simply because I want those to be a reflection of what I actually like doing and not just, oh, I have to do this today because of this time. But gaming videos are harder to pre-record, so I think those are going to be whenever. Surprises. I'm gonna surprise myself. I don't even know when I'm doing that. Another thing, look how long my hair is getting. Look, maybe I should try straightening it. It's so long. What's the other thing? Rereading Miseducation. Oh, there's this weird thing. I don't know if anyone has that, but it's like this admiration of like, you know, I'll explain later when I'm outside. It's gonna be nicer outside, so I'll explain later. I'm watching this again and uploading this. Yay! There's my stationery corner from yesterday. There's my little guy. Very nice. Very cute. That's my mantra.
How should I make goat masaman curry?
It's Tash.
He's a friend of Lionel's.
Look how short. That's crazy.
I'm a potato. Short and stout.
What do you think about my frog pants? Frog pants. Summer has officially begun. The weather is gross, and I wish it were snowing, but instead it's super humid. And I'm lying on the floor because I'm so hot. It's the season of greasy skin. I took off my glasses because they were sliding off because I am grease. What did I want to say? Is it recording? Yes. So, you know how sometimes when you're a kid you admire certain people but you can't tell why and you can't place like where the feeling is coming from? Well, as a kid, as a young teenager, like for example Harry Styles, I didn't have a crush on him, I didn't like him, but I wanted to be like him, and I only just realized that now. A lot of things make more sense now. like, I want to be like him. All the guys that people would be like, ooh, you have a crush on them? No, I just wanted to be them. I wanted to be like them. I guess that's just a facet of my personality. Do you have this? Does anyone have similar stuff? Because if you do, I'd love to know. Because I feel alone in that. It looks so funny without glasses. What is this? Oh, that's a hair tie. Did I tell you guys how, including all the immigrant stuff that I was bullied for in school, I was also bullied for being a bookworm and having my nose in a book all the time, and the librarians and the English teachers at school always tended to be my best friends, which was nice. I could seek refuge in the library during lunch instead of hiding in the bathroom like usual, but anyway. I'm looking at my bookshelf now, albeit kind of, I'm not seeing what I'm supposed to be seeing because my glasses are off, but I only have about 1.5 shelves full. And I mean, like, not a full, like, shelf, but, like, a section. And I hope one day I can fill them back up. I donated a lot of my books because I was trying to be like, oh, if someone comes over, I don't want them to think I like books. Gasp. And now I'm posting about it publicly on the internet because life is short and I like to read. I have a bunch of textbooks. I'm going to try to sell those so I can buy real books. So yeah, that's a thing. My arm hurts from holding this camera. It's actually my phone. Ugh. What color are my eyes? Green? Hazel? I don't know. Do you ever see someone on the internet and you're just like, wow, this person seems genuinely nice and I want to be their friend. But guess what? They're super popular and they are very well known and there's no chance that you can be friends with them and you're just like, oh crap. Stuck to my lonesome again. Laying on the floor. Staring at the ceiling that has Winnie the Pooh stickers on them. I can't see them right now, but look. My youth. My youth is yours. Sometimes you just gotta lie on the floor, you know? I recommend it, and I'm sure 10 out of 10 doctors do as well. Not for health, but for mental health. It's nice. Try it. I don't look like myself without glasses. Who is this creature? Who am I? Does anyone have an air conditioner I can borrow? Because I could really use one. Also, could anyone teach me how to stop complaining? Because I'm a complainy little ass. Stop. At me. Be quiet. The heck is that? Is that blood? Oh my god, I need to do my eyebrows. Do you see that? That's gross. Overgrown. Overdone and dry. Overdone and dry. I think I'm gonna make a daily, like, goals or to-do list board paper because I have things I want to do every day, and with my new upload schedule I have many things, and I should not be lying on the floor right now, but I am. Let's go make that. Hey, let's do this thingy. Songs like this make me wish I could sing. No joke, I really like this song. This song, Toxic by Britney Spears, is my favorite to find covers of, and my current two favorites are Melanie Martinez, obviously, and Static Lullaby. This is the first one. Let me lip sync because I cannot sing. This is it. My journal.